everyone. In last lecture, we learn about domestic animals. In domestic animal, we learn about the farm animals and pet animals. Can we revise the domestic animals? First of all, we revise the pet animals. Which animals we learn? Pet animals: dog, cat, fish, and parrot. These are the pet animals. Pet animals means those animal lived with us, sleep with us. Yes, no. And farm animals means farm animals are useful for us, but we cannot keep this animal at our home. So we make them a different house. It's called farm. So with that animals: cow, buffalo, horse, camel, duck. Yes, no. These are the farm animals. Now today we learn about the birds. Today we learn about the birds. Today we learn about the birds. Birds fly. Birds fly because of feather and wings. Yes, no. Birds have feather or wings, so they can fly. Yes, no. The animals with feather and wings are called birds. What is the meaning of the birds? The animals has feather and wings are called birds. So today we learn about the birds. Say the birds' name aloud with me. I will show you the birds one by one. Then you say the birds' name aloud with me. Now see the first bird which come. Yes, this is a parrot. This is a parrot. Parrot have green color and red color beak. Beak, yes, no? Yes. Now see the next bird. Guturugu, guturugu. Which birds it is? Yes, this is a pigeon. P for pigeon. Yes, this is a pigeon. P for pigeon. Now next bird. Yes, this is a cute little duck. Little duck. D for duck. D for duck. Now next one. Yes, this is a K for kingfisher. K for kingfisher. Kingfisher is a very small bird, but he is looking very pretty and he has a long beak. Yes, no? Yes, this is in Marathi we call him Khandya Pakshi. Yes, no? Yes, this is a K for kingfisher. Now see next one. Choo 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 choo. Which animals sound like this? Which birds sound like this? Yes, this is a sweet sweet sparrow. S for sparrow. S for sparrow. And sparrows how they make noise? Choo 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 choo. Now next one. Ostrich. O for ostrich. Ostrich is a very big bird in the world. Is the heaviest bird. Yes, no? He is very tall. So he is the very big bird in the world. O for ostrich. Now next one. Penguin. P for penguin. Penguin कहाँ रहता है? Yes, जहाँ बहुत ठंडी रहती है, बर्फ रहता है ना, उधर रहते हैं ना penguin. P for penguin. और next कौन है? Hen. H for hen. And hen, you know everyone. Everyone's house there is a hen. And what's hen give us? Egg. Yes, no? So, एक से एक मिलता है ना हमें हेन से. एक खाते तो हम हेल्दी हो जाते हैं. चिकन खाते तो हम हेल्दी हो जाते हैं. H for hen. Now next one. Very pretty bird it is. Yes, this is a peacock. P for peacock. Peacock, peacock कैसा रहता है? Peacock ना dance कब करता है? नाचता कब है? जब बारिश आने वाली होती है ना, तो peacock क्या करता है? Dance करता है. और हमें पता चलता है ना, तो पिकॉक आया है, तो डांस कर रहे, तो बारिश आने वाली है. और पिकॉक क्या है? Yes, this is our national bird. Peacock is the our national bird. Do you understand? Now next one. What is this? Which bird it is? Yes, this is a crow. Cow, 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 cow. Crow कैसा कहते हैं? Cow, cow, cow करता है ना? So this is a crow. C for crow. And crow has a black color. Color. Yes, no? क्रो का कलर कैसा रहता है? ब्लैक रहता है ना? कवड़ाचा कलर कसा असतो? ब्लैक ब्लैक असतो की नहीं? यस. नेक्स्ट वन, नेक्स्ट वन देखो कौन आया. देखो उल्लू. आउल. ओ फॉर आउल. उल्लू क्या करता है? ये दिन भर सोता है और रात को क्या करता है? जागता है. यस नो? यस, दिस इज अ ओ फॉर आउल. और लास्ट वन कौन सा एनिमल है? इट इज, this is a eagle. This is a eagle. E for eagle. Eagle है ना, बहुत ऐसे दूर तक फ्लाई करता है, बहुत ऊंचा ऊंचा फ्लाई करता है. और उसकी नजर रहती है ना, वो बहुत तीक्ष्ण रहती है. वो ऊपर से अपना शिकार ढूंढता है. उसकी आंखें बहुत तेज रहती है. ईगल बहुत 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 ऊंचा उड़ता है. यस नो? सो दिस इज अ ईगल. ईगल मीन्स घार. Everyone, no, no. So, did you understand the birds? Yes, no. Today we learn about the birds. Birds means the animal with feather and wings are called birds. The animals which have feather and wings are called birds. Now, can we revise the birds again, which we learn in this lesson? Yes. Parrot, pigeon, duck, kingfisher, sparrow, ostrich, penguin, crow, hen, owl, peacock and eagle. The peacock is our national bird. Did you understand? Yes, okay, you revise at home birds again and write the name of the birds in your EVS notebook. Thank you. Bye.